Alright, so if you want to know how to have sweet growth in your plants, this is all you need right here. I got my jug filled with water from my aquarium, because aquarium water is dirty and that's kind of the water we want something in it. I got my cheapo sugar, I got my cheapo yeast, and I got my secret ingredient here. This is molasses. So what we're going to do is we're going to roll this over here and we are going to show you how to mix the yeast. Take the yeast down here, and I'm just going to add about that much, just a little bit in the bottom, tablespoon or so, and I'm going to take it, and I'm going to get it with some warm water here. I don't know if you can see this, and I'm just going to stir it up and kind of activate the yeast, because you don't want the yeast to be, you want it to be all goopy and kind of sloppy. So that's what I'm doing here. And you get it to a kind of a runny, I don't know if you can see that in there, kind of a runny, goopy mess like that. Just a little bit, about a half a cup, a little less than a half a cup of it. It should be gross and slimy like this, if you can see that. And we're going to set that aside. And then we're going to take our sugar, and we're going to add it here. And some people say to use 2 cups, but I think that less is more. So we're going to do this over the sink to not make a mess and piss my wife off. And we're just going to add some sugar here. If you were doing this without it in here, I'm doing it full, but you just want to put just a tiny little bit in the bottom. If you have too much, it'll like create alcohol too fast and it'll kill everything. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some really hot water. Not too hot, but hot enough to where it's warm. I'm actually using fish tank water in here, I don't know if I said that. And we're going to get this nice and hot. And we're not going to fill it up all the way, but we're going to shake it up so that there's the sugar is all loose, or all, you know, spread throughout the water or whatever, so it's not just laying at the bottom. And then we're going to add our yeast. Like so. And you want to make sure you get the, you can't see that. You want to get to make sure the slime in there. You want to look down in there. You can see all the bubbles. That's what we're going for. That's the CO2. And then the secret ingredient, this yeast has to eat. So we want to add a little bit of molasses. That's the secret ingredient. So I'm going to add some of that. And I'm only going to add, I don't know, 5 milliliters or so of it, which is a capful for all of you, and add that, and we're good to go.